Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Maulida. Salam unik ba your success star here. First of all, I would like to say thank you very much to our God Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, the Almighty, for his blessing and mercies until we can attend in this program in good condition and happy situation without any troubles and obstacles. Secondly, may peace and salutation always be given to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has guided us from the darkness to the lightness, from stupidity to the cleverness, from jahiliyah to Islamic era, namely Islamic religion. And I don't forget to my lecturer for giving me time for presenting my matters about Sunan. Well, friend, I want to tell you all about Wali Sungguh. The first Wali Sungguh is Sunan Gresik or Maulana Malik Ibrahim. The story of Wali Sungguh, who doesn't know, as someone who has presented in spreading the teaching of Islam, the 14th country in Java, the Muslim community in the accord must have been familiar with Wali Sungguh. Wali means representative, while Sungguh means nine. Thus, Wali Sungguh at nine representatives or guardians of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Wali Sungguh missionary journey has been recorded in the history of the spread of Islam in Indonesia. Maulana Malik Ibrahim or Sunan Gresik is one of the Sungguh guardians who spread in Islam in Java. Sunan Gresik was a teacher to other guardians, to other saints, and is considered a pioneer who spread Islam in Java. Prophet Jain's strategy took trait. Based on the charity of Gresik, Sunan Gresik preached using two methods, namely threat and pesantren education. Not only being a reliable threat, Sunan Gresik also has a hexful spirit. He taught who to cultivate crops to the lower classes who had been cultured by Hindu teachings.
Dakwah strategy took education. Because of the faithful dakwah strategy, Islam teaching were gradually expected by the local community while living in Sawo village. Maulana Malik Ibrahim built a Sawo, which not only served as a place for prayer, but also a simple Islam boarding school to teach Islam. Sunan Gresik first way. Sunan Gresik died in 1498 AD and was buried in Gresik, East Java. Malik Ibrahim, who is famous for his grandfather, Philo, may Allah cover him with his Mary and Flesho.